Welcome back, everyone. Well, across the country, thousands of people are taking part in Tour de Cure, riding bikes to raise awareness and money to fight diabetes. And you have a chance to do that in Central Iowa Saturday, June 9th. The American Diabetes Association is partnering with the YMCA, and my guests have all the details on how we can take part. Vernon Del Pass is with the YMCA of Greater Des Moines, Doug Bickford and Troy Pierce representing the American Diabetes Association. Thank you all for coming in today.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Start with you, Doug. Tell us a little bit about Tour de Cure.
Well, the Tour de Cure is a bicycle ride that is a major fundraiser for the American Diabetes Association here in Central Iowa. We're very part of the partnership that we've set up with the Greater Des Moines YMCA to put on this ride. We have rides from 100 miles, 50, 25, and a 2 to 10 mile family ride. So anybody can participate and help out the American Diabetes Association.
And what is the situation with the diabetes here? And there's news again this morning that made
the headlines. It's incredible. Every statistic I see is hard to believe, but when you look at the numbers, it's real. I mean, 21% of teenagers across the country now either have pre-diabetes or diabetes, meaning that their blood sugar levels are too high and it's not healthy. So what we're trying to do here in Central Iowa is be at the forefront and educate people, make people aware what diabetes is all about. And we also have $750,000 going on in research in Iowa this year. So we're going at it.
And we hope to help out with that. Vernon, why is the Y involved? How did you get involved?
Well, we're excited to be a part of this with the ADA. Obviously, as Doug said, this is a very, very serious situation for not only us here in Iowa and Central Iowa, but across the country. One of our primary goals in the Y is healthy living and trying to promote healthy lifestyles. And so we see this as a great opportunity to do that.
All right, and Troy, this hits home for you. Tell us about your situation and the Red Rider Club.
Yeah, I've been a type 1 diabetic since I was 10 years old, so that's 25 years. And, for the Red Riders, this is why we ride. We try and stay healthy, live a healthy lifestyle. You know, it helps, us with our diabetes and helps management of it.
So who makes up the Red Riders?
The Red Riders are the riders that are, ride with diabetes, whether it's type 1 or type 2. We, are there to ride and, we're why people are there.
All right. Well, and we want to help you all out. So tell us how we can get involved. And what are the different times for all the different? Anybody can ride, any skill level.
You don't have to have diabetes to ride. And we already have 140 people that have signed up to register, and we still have about 3 weeks until the event. It's on June 9th. It starts at the Waukee Family YMCA. And we have times starting at 6:30 for our century ride, our 100-mile ride, all the way through 11 o'clock when our family ride starts. But you can check out www.diabetes.org/CentralIAtour. And get all the information you need to know right there.
Okay, that's very easy to, and also we've got the website for the Y as well,
yes.
dmymca.org, so you've got, both ways to cover it. So
that's correct.
That's great. Yep. All right, thank you all three of you for coming in, and good luck, and put a face to diabetes, and we hope you can help out.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us.
You bet. We'll be back with a look at stocks next.